Hey, welcome back to Virtual. In this episode, I'll show you how I fixed the bad-looking hair of this MetaHuman. As you can see, the scalp is visible, and the hair is looking pretty sparse from certain angles. I was quite disappointed to see his hair looking like this after importing him from MetaHuman Creator, because there, his hair looked pretty amazing. It took me a couple of days to figure out what was wrong with the hair. At first, I tweaked the hair groom settings in Unreal Engine 5, but no joy. I then played around with the virtual shadow maps, and lighting, but nothing seemed to be working. From some angles, his hair looked fine, but from others, his scalp showed through. Before continuing, let me show you the test scene which I set up. I added some spotlights to the scene, surrounding my character's head from all sides and the top. I then created some rect lights at the same positions, and some point lights, as well as some spheres with emissive materials, and I also added a directional light. Here his hair looks pretty much how it looked in MetaHuman Creator. It's quite perfect. That was using the spotlights. The rect lights also gave good hair quality. Point lights, also no problem. Directional light, no issue with the hair or the lighting. The problem came in when I introduced these sphere lights with emissive materials. If I switch off other lights, this is the quality hair that you get with emissive materials only. If you have emissive materials somewhere in your scene, along with other lights, that's when the scalp shows through, the hair looks sparse and of poor quality. If you then switch off the emissive materials that affect your character, suddenly his scalp no longer shows. Same goes for other lights. If you have the rect lights on and you enable the spheres, same issue. If you add the point lights, same issue. Add the directional light, same issue. Well, it's kind of worse. But then, as soon as you disable the spheres, the emissive materials, the hair looks perfect. I reckon the issue has to do with Lumen. As you can see, if I put the global illumination back to screen space, no issues. No issues at all with the emissive materials. However, if I switch it back to Lumen, which we all want in Unreal Engine 5, then you have this issue. This issue did not just occur with the spheres. It also occurred when I enabled my directional light and I pushed up the indirect lighting intensity to something really high. Then you can start seeing his scalp shining through his hair. Obviously, this is a very extreme example. It's just to demonstrate that the issue is caused by global illumination and light bouncing off his scalp without the scalp receiving needed shadows from the hair. If I return that to normal, his hair is fine. There is also another solution. If you want to keep your emissive materials in your scene, you can select your emissive material objects and search for lighting. You then go down to Effect Dynamic Indirect Lighting. If you then check that box, the hair returns back to normal. However, it will also affect reflections and indirect lighting from other objects in your scene. For instance, these emissive materials here on the roof cause the hair to look really bad. If I switch off the Effect Dynamic Indirect Lighting setting, then my entire scene loses the global illumination and these nice reflections, and so on. It does fix the character's hair, but that changes the whole scene. So maybe if you have a scene that's outdoors, or the emissive materials don't really light the hair, then that can be a solution. You can also try setting Effects Distance Field Lighting and Volumetric Shadows. All three of these settings I found fix the hair, but they may affect the scene in some other way. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions or tips, let's chat in the comments below. If you appreciate what we're doing, please like this video and subscribe to our channel.